The following video contains content and all language which may be considered unsuitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
CTV original programming logo bloopers for Blooper Freedom.
All right, you frick wipe. What's the big idea?
What do you mean, and why in the world do you keep calling me a frick wipe?
Because I can, and I said so. Get that BBS out of here and give me the CTV shapes. Now.
Okay, you're the boss. And I am not a frick wipe.
You are a frick wipe, and you would admit it. Frick wipe, 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 frick wipe.
Sheesh.
And shush the sheesh.
Cheese it. Oh gosh. We're all out of Cheez-Its.
Don't worry, Mike. We will get some more Cheez-Its after if this video is over.
Where did the Cheez-It come from? And it's not Cheez-It, it's CTV. Get it right, or else.
Or else? What?
Or else you will be getting Cheez-Its for a snack. The Canadian TV network up there in the big blue house is not included, because it's fake. Only the CTV does, because it would officially known as Canadian television, capiche?
Well, yeah, I know that. Sony Pictures Television, don't they distribute Robot Chicken Felix?
They sure do, Pinkie Pie. Next they'll send in the stupid monkey.
Speaking of stupid monkeys, if you don't give me the CTV logo...
Sam, stop calling me a stupid monkey.
At least I didn't call her unfrequite quite that time.
Watch where you're saying, you son of a bitch!
It must be time for Renegade. I used to watch it when it was on Tubi.
I wish Lorenzo Lamas was here.
Now you've done it. Out. Out, 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 out. And don't ever come back. And this time, I mean it. Next time I see you, I'll just...
Cut it out, Sam. That is not okay to say something mean to Twilight.
Felix is right, Sam. Maybe we should go somewhere to put you back in the green zone.
Yeah, of course, Tara, that will be great. Let's just take a break and do that before we go out for lunch.
Shut up, Sam. You had it coming for getting mad at Twilight Sparkle. Jimstar 23 is not gonna be happy if we're going to pick him up at his house, even Mr. Warner. Mr. Warner is gonna be mad if you keep this up.
Yeah, that's what we would agree, Felix. Let's see if we would find a place to put you back in the green zone.
I agree, Mike, and if you're being calm, Sam, I hope you're ready if you would give me a chance to get the CTV original programming logo correct.
Sheesh.
And sheesh.
Rain begins to fall. Pitter patter, pitter patter. Love is gone, so what could matter? No sweet lover man comes to call. When Sunny gets blue, she breathes a sigh. Wind that sets the leaves to swaying, like some violins are playing weird and haunting melodies. People used to love to hear her laugh, see her smile. That's how she got her name. Since that sad affair, she's lost her smile, changed her style. Somehow she's not the same. But memories will fade, and pretty dreams will rise up where the other dreams away each lonely tear, and hold her near when Sunny gets
Joshua Ashby Enterprises, Inc. production.